Howdy y'all, and welcome back to another game with Ritterbug Gaming. And today's game is Little Nightmares. We're continuing off with the last and final episode, hopefully, of Little Nightmares. I know we are at the final boss now, and hopefully we'll be able to complete it in today's video. I don't see it taking more than 20 minutes to finish up. No, unless it scared us back a lot in the episode, in the game, but I hope it didn't. But I haven't exactly saved at a lantern in a little while. Yay, it put us right back at the boss fight. Okay, so good. We don't even have to explore and make our way back. Alright, so let's hop up here and grab the mirror. We'll call this our special power. So we're going to use the light to fight our battle. I got you, evil lady. That's right. Ha ha! One down. Okay, where are you gonna be? Behind you! Oh, I thought I wouldn't have had enough time there. Come on, pick up the mirror! I think this is where she'll be. I don't remember 100%, but... Okay, so that's three down. Come on, grab the mirror. Run your little scampering feet off. Okay, that way first. This way. Oh, just enough time. Okay, come on. One more time and she should be goner. Oh, goodness. What? No! No, we don't want to die! That was the end! Yes! We finally beat her! What is that? No. No. Don't tell me you're hungry again. We just got done eating. And we're not... No. You want to eat her? Is there anything else in here I can eat? I don't want her getting back up, though, but, you know, don't feel like eating her. Oh, my goodness. Well, when they say to take out your enemy, they don't mean it that way. Oh, goodness. This doesn't look pleasant. So I don't know what to say right now, guys. I mean, that was pretty disturbing. Or Are we sure we want to go back out there with those big giants? You're making everything short circuit. What'd you do, suck up her powers? Oh my goodness. She just looks over at him and he's dead. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Well, they won't be eating any small mushroom guys anytime soon. Well, maybe at least now this character can escape, but I don't know how good she's going to be to the world, mostly if she's as bad as the world. Mostly if they're like giants that like to eat tiny creatures. You like to eat anything any size. Rats, mushroom people, giants, you name it. Achievement unlocked, the ladies' quarters. Does that mean we now have the ladies' soul lingering in us? I don't know. I wonder if there's a little nightmares too. I would love to check it out if there is. Look, my mushroom buddies! They're hanging out with me! So did my character just, like, stop at the end of the stairs? Ooh, so it's time for the credits! I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I do believe we'll wait till the end of the credits to actually end the video, because you never know when a game is going to show you something else if you just wait it out through the credits. So we'll do that and check and make sure we didn't miss anything. The game was really good, in my opinion. Anyone who is into little horror-type games or games that'll make you literally take everything with a grain of salt and try to figure out how to work with it, then you'd like this game. I happen to love the little ideas of when the character gets hungry, she has to eat something to help revive her energy. But I didn't like how there was only one weapon the entire time, and it just so happened to be a mirror. I would have liked to have taken, I don't know, something better to the witch, maybe. Who knows? But it worked out in the long run anyway. We'll have to see what updates they do in Little Nightmares 2, if they have one. And I'll check that out for you guys later on. Maybe not right now, but I will as soon as I can afford to grab it. Wish I knew how far into the credits we were. But I do hope you guys like this game, and if you did, or the video, you know, hit that like, share, and subscribe, and turn on the bell for the notifications, so that way you'll be notified whenever I upload a new game, or anything that you might be interested in seeing in later on in the future. So, just let me know what you thought of this game and down in the comments below, and don't forget to check out the actual game on the Steam website or Steam webpage. And I'll leave the price of the game and everything down in my description, so that way if you're interested, you can check it out yourselves. And I'm doing a little bit of research for you guys now to check and see if there is a Little Nightmares 2. Well, it does seem like there is a Little Nightmares 2, but it's coming out in 2020. So, hopefully it will be really good. I'll have to check that out later, guys. And they say that it's coming out for the Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4, Microsoft Windows, and Xbox One. So if you guys are interested in following along with Little Nightmares 2, I will play Little Nightmares 2 as soon as it does come out on my channel, so make sure that you guys follow along and watch for that. As soon as it comes out, I'll make sure that I am one of the first to post about it. Alright, I do believe we are starting to get towards the end of the credits. Yes, it does look like it. Well, maybe we weren't. Maybe we're getting close. Okay, yes, we are at the end now. All right. So like I said before, I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, hit that like, share, and subscribe, and turn on the bell for the notifications, so that way you'll be notified anytime I upload a new video. And I will catch you guys in the next Little Nightmares. Thank you.